means a necron means measurement. It is nothing but the geometry is nothing but the earth measurement. We are going to study about the measurement of things. That is nothing but a geometry. Yes or no? We are measuring the land or etc. We will measure so much. That is nothing but the earth measurement. So in this we are going to see the basic definition. The first definition is point. So what is a point? So what is this point? See here, a point represents the position or location. Point is nothing but it will go into determine the position or location of the object. We can type it here. Suppose your person is standing. How I will represent here? Now how I will represent here? Here this dot is representing the position of this person. Now the point is represented by a capital letter of the English alphabet. Okay? Point is represented by the capital letter of the English alphabet. Now see what this point will represent. The point determines the position or location of the object. Okay? We can tell that a point is represented by the capital letter of the English alphabet. How are we going to represent it? Capital letter of the English alphabet. The next thing is line. So what is this line? You know that. This is a line. How we can define this? This a line is a straight figure here. Yes or no? A line is a straight figure here. See, it does not have end points. This line does not have end points. We can extend how much you want in the both the directions. See, we can extend here also. We can extend here also. This is nothing but a line. Yes or no? What is this line? This line is not a straight figure here, which does not have end points. It can be extended in the opposite directions. It can be extended how much you want. Yes or no? This is nothing but a line. Now see here, I will represent this is a line AB. Okay? This is a line AB. Now see here, the arrow is going to show on this line does not have end points. It's gone continually. Okay? This arrow shows that this does not have an end point. It's gone continually. Now see here, I will write here. This is a line PQ. I will tell that here line AB. Okay? I will tell here line PQ. Now see students, how I will represent this symbolically? Symbolically see here. Here this is line AB. See here, we are going to show arrow on both the sides. So this is the representation of the what? Symbolical representation of the line. Okay? Line AB. What about this? Line PQ. Is it understood? The arrow is going to show that this is a line. What is the property of a line? What we can tell about a line? A line is a straight figure, definitely. See, it can be extended in infinitely in opposite direction. So you can extend from this side how much you want, here also you can extend. Okay? This is about line. Now we will see what is the line segment. The next definition is line segment. So what is a line segment? A line segment is a part of a line. Or a line segment is a part of a line which has two fixed points. Now see here. This is the line segment. Or we can tell line segment is a part of a line between two points. Between two given points. We can tell that here बी मनी इज फाइव लाइन सेगमेंट, फाइव लाइन सेगमेंट्स. नाउ ड्रॉ द फिगर ऑफ द गिवन. This is about the first one. A line. use